Here's ShutEye Sleep Tracker app and how to create an account. So just tap on the profile tab, then create free account. You have options to sign up using email, Google, Facebook, or Apple. So I can just select Apple, and then you can just select like that and just use your Face ID or Touch ID. And there you have it. And then you just upgrade it. So yeah, didn't upgrade, you just created your account. If you want to upgrade, then later you need to tap on premium and then upgrade here.